Today we'll be showcasing the application of Gold Class Kanuba Plus Wax Paste Wax on this car. Now this car has been ceramic coated, and so it always remains a question, so can we do it or not? So let's see today if this can be done. Car has been washed and we have the applicator which comes along with this case. So what we're going to do is we're going to take some wax. It's a paste wax, it's a hard wax, so just take some part of it and just apply it on. And there you go. All you have to do is just wait for a few seconds. And then take the microfiber cloth and just easily buff it off. After you have applied the wax in the small circles using the applicator given within, it's a very easy thing. Now you see that I have put it on the half the hood, and half the hood is without this particular wax. So all you got to do is take the microfiber cloth and just take it off. Now see how easy it is. I personally feel it is much easier to take off this wax as compared to the synthetic wax out there. So Kanuba wax is actually a gold standard. It really gives the finish to the car. Which is brilliant. All you need is to do soft buffing, and there you go. This comes off the surface very easily, very easily. And that's it. They have the Kanuba wax applied. So I'm gonna take you over to the transition. Now you see, now here, the application has not been done. And as you transition, it becomes crystal clear. Again here, you see this transition. Here the surface looks slightly not that deep in color, but as soon you move here, it becomes super glossy and crystal clear. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day. Bye bye.